Advances in Security in Computing and Communications. This course is brought to you by Gilad James Mystery School. Learn more at giladjames.com. Introduction. Cybersecurity, a niche domain, is likely to be compared in parallel to a cat and mouse game where sometime the offensive team, attacker/hacker, has an advantage and sometime the defensive team, cyber second personnel. This never-settling game has changed drastically over a period of time, having borne to various attack vectors targeting humans or what is largely known as the weakest link in the security chain. Over the years, information technology, IT, has witnessed a massive paradigm shift. Initially, it was about mainframes, client-server model, closed group of systems, and the attacks were very limited and focused towards these only. Down the line of time, the former has been transformed completely into the web-based layer, clouds, virtualization, and so on, thus adding greater complexity in the whole development deployment architecture of applications and infrastructure, thus making the attack surface further difficult for the hackers. What has remained constant is the human factor, and the same is being exploited in large to circumvent the protection mechanisms which are in place. Traditional signature-based solutions are functioning great in preventing against known attacks, but the paradigm shift of the technologies is making the signature-based systems inadequate against the newborn attacks and malicious exploits. Thus, the need of the hour is to implement which is a dynamic and signature-less thus evolved machine learning, ML. Machine learning is not a new domain or technology. It has been in use in other areas since the 1950s. The missing link is the intersection of cybersecurity and machine learning. One of the best examples of early use of machine learning in security is the case of spam detection. In this lecture, we cover how cybersecurity has evolved over a period of time and how attacks have become more tactical and sophisticated. We also talk about what is machine learning and its associated components. In this part, we cover how combination of machine learning and security adds value to an organization. Later on, we focus on the application layer and web applications in specifics. And, finally, we talk about focusing on merging machine learning and applications to provide a pattern-based analytics of security within applications. The second section covers in detail how cybersecurity has evolved over a period of time and how attacks have become more tactical and sophisticated. Section 3 focuses on the application layer and web applications in specifics. It will also cover how web applications have grown over time and the threats associated with them. Section 4 talks about what is machine learning and its associated components. This section, in addition, will also cover how combination of machine learning and security adds value to an organization. Section 5 targets on the merger of machine learning and application to provide a pattern-based analytics layer of security within applications.